Make sure you update your devices, apps, and software as soon as those updates are available. Turning on automatic updates makes the process easier. Don't click on any links or attachments in texts, emails, or social media posts. Don't give anyone personal or financial information unless you initiate the contact and you are certain the person is legitimate. Regularly check passwords and consider using passphrases. Use multi-factor authentication. There are some basic steps you should take to keep your password safe. Check to see if any of your old passwords have been compromised. Google and Firefox both offer tools, or you can look for a reputable cybersecurity provider to do it for you. Or consider using a reputable password keeper. You remember one complex password, and the keeper remembers everything else. A passphrase is a long series of otherwise unconnected words that mean nothing to a hacker but something memorable to you. Length makes it exceptionally complex and hard to break, but easy for you to remember. Try something from your last vacation. Blue, ocean, necklace, hula, whales. It's 26 characters of trouble for a hacker. Multi-factor authentication, or MFA, is a great way to protect you and your devices. Basically, multi-factor authentication requires two or more pieces of information to confirm that you are really you when logging into a system. There are things you know, such as a password, things you are, such as a face or fingerprint scan, things you have, such as a device that gives you a constantly changing access number. Many vendors, including banks, are using MFA now. For instance, you may be required to put in a user ID and password, as well as a code that is texted to your phone before the system allows you access. That's multi-factor authentication. Public Wi-Fi at your favorite coffee shop, store, or hotel is easy and convenient, but it can also be a hotspot for criminal activity. Best bet, use the secure data plan on your device to do your browsing. At home, make sure your Wi-Fi system has a strong and updated firewall, as well as the latest security protocols to keep intruders out. WPA3 is currently the most secure protocol option.